on the face of Lexus King.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Introducing first, Wes Lee.
And look, if Wes Lee can win this matchup here tonight, he will face who is joining us here at commentary, the North American champion, Judgment Day's Dominic Mysterio.
Stand up one time for Dom. Give me some, Dom.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Next, Big Bronson Reed.
Well, this is the first of three North American champions in this match. And Bronson Reed, a superstar who's counting down the days until WWE Elimination Chamber Perth, which comes to Optus Stadium in Western Australia on Saturday, February 24th. Don't miss the final premium live event before WrestleMania. Tickets on sale now via Live Nation Australia. And look, Bronson Reed would love to head back inside the Elimination Chamber in his home country, but he's here tonight to destroy Wes Lee, so that our broadcast colleague for this main event does not have to face Lee for the title at Deadline.
Yeah. All right. Look. Making his way to the ring, Cameron Grimes.
And I already know what Mr. Mysterio is going to say, but so how tough is this going to be for Wes Lee to defeat three former North American champions?
Look, you know how tough Wes Lee actually is. This kid has made me a believer since I've sat here today since day one. But I'm going to tell you tonight, Cameron Grimes, Bronson Reed. Oh, my God, man. It's about to kick off.
Don, I want to welcome you in. I know you've had a little back and forth here with Wes Lee. How are you feeling after the last 72 hours?
You know, I wish I could say I feel great. I am still the North American champion.
Well, here comes a man who some consider to be the greatest North American champion of all time.
Come on.
NXT Universe on their feet. In a week from Saturday, two unique matches will happen. The Iron Survivor Challenge matches. Don't miss out on the final premium live event of the year. NXT Deadline. Tickets available now. On sale at Ticketmaster.com.
Wow.
Look, Johnny Gargano's got the most North American title reigns in three.
The disrespect.
What are you talking about?
I mean, the greatest North American champion of all time.
Johnny Gargano.
Dominic Mysterio is the reason why we're having this match.
Dominic Mysterio is the reason Wes Lee doesn't have a champion.
Right here, I'll buy the one thing right
I'm
now.
I'm the reason that this championship is talked about.
Come on, man. Why does this guy so love? Why?
Well, the NXT Universe showing their love for all these former North American champions. And that, Dominic, we do have to thank you for.
These
three are back. And Wes Lee just got squashed. And there's Gargano. There's Cameron Grimes.
You know what I would say on that?
Oh,
wait.
Bam!
Oh, yes! I love this big man, Bronson Reed.
NXT Universe on their feet. It's a fever pitch. It's the main event, and Bronson Reed is becoming a one-man wrecking crew in this main event that Wes Lee so desperately needs to win. Don't miss a second of the action. Our picture-in-picture break. Can Wes Lee overcome the odds? The North American title. It's about heading to the premium live event to get his life back, to become champion again at Deadline in Bridgeport a week from Saturday, the final premium live event of the year.
Man, you would think Wesley would lay out and try to stay out of harm's way, but
he can't, Booker.
He's right here to fight, man.
He's got to fight for everything. He's got to fight like his life depends on it. And again, it's all courtesy of Dirty Dom, who has been smiling with every punch, every drop. And Lee falls into the cover. Lee falls into the cover. And a kick out by Cameron Grimes.
Oh, the car crash right there. That was ugly, Vic.
of Cameron Grimes, too, has had great success in NXT.
How is he still up?
You thought it was a bot kick, right?
And Dominic, a part of that is...
Grimes caught him! Lee's got to kick out! Lee's got to kick out, and he did to keep his championship dreams alive. All three of these men, Grimes, Gargano, and Reed, fighting for a victory. But it's Wesley's fighting for his life. It's Gargano who's standing. Gargano who's measuring. Grimes, forearm back, rocking Gargano. Oh! Off the top rope, Johnny coming right back in, going up, going around, looking for the Gargano escape. Can he lock it in? Is Grimes going to tap? Is Grimes going to tap? Lee's looking. Lee's sensing it. Lee's got to get back into the fight to break up the hold. Unbelievable. Into the cover, covering both men. And
there's big Bronson monster again, Vic. That colossal, that behemoth. Oh, wow.
Buckle bomb, and it's flat. Senton one, senton two.
Gargano got all of it, though. He got all of, what, 360 pounds here?
And look for Dominic Mysterio smiling in moments because he could be getting ready to put Wesley in the rearview mirror. Hey, Dom, you asked earlier. You, where do you think Wesley's getting this from? This is unbelievable, even to you have to admit the courage of Wesley.
No, he's just lucky. He's definitely lucky.
What the?
Oh,
God!
He's like a little rabbit. Has like a lucky rabbit's foot on him.
Well, he's gonna need all the luck and then some as Bronson Reed looking for a tidal wave, looking for a tsunami. Hey!
What the?
It's Ivar!
Two big monsters throwing at him right
here. These mastodons! These two beat the hell out of each other last night on Raw!
Wow!
Ivar! These two are picking up where they left off!
Dom, what do you think about the insurance policy?
I mean, I can't even speak. Ivar wasn't supposed to be here.
There's no disqualification, obviously, in this four-way matchup, but I don't think Mommy thought Ivar was going to come out here.
No. What is Ivar doing here? He's taking away...
And now a look of worry on the face of Dom. Cover. Gargano shoulders down, near fall, right back in, looking for a crucifix. Grimes' shoulders down. Another near fall.
Oh, just not enough. Just not enough. I think too much has been taken out of this young man, Wesley, this far. Oh, wow!
Came in! Cardiac kick! Cardiac kick!
Wow!
The cardiac kick overcomes the odds again!
Here is your winner, Wesley!
Well, he can't hear me now, but obviously, Dominic Mysterio, not very happy.
What a man of impact.
You can call it passion, you can call whatever you want. Wesley had it on display. Bronson Reed, as you call him, was the insurance policy. He was about to maybe close the door on Wesley's championship dreams when Ivar came out of nowhere. And this is spilled over from what transpired last night on Monday Night Raw, where these two beat the hell out of each other throughout the entire arena. They did it again here tonight. Back in the ring, the cave-in connected, but so did the cardiac kick right between the eyes. And that punch, Wesley's ticket to deadline for the golden opportunity to get his life back. You can call it passion, heart, will, or desire. Wesley with one more hurdle to overcome. It's Wesley. It's Dominic Mysterio for the North American Championship